For the past several decades, engineers and urban designers have prioritized the people making traffic over the people that live along it. And this has made us disconnected from our neighbors and disconnected from our neighborhoods. It's only when we reduce the speed and volume of cars and reimagine our streets as places to stay rather than places to pass through that suddenly we regain a sense of pride, a sense of ownership, and create a street where everyone wants to be. This is the Connected City.